Hello everyone, it is yours truly, back at it again, with a new playthrough. We are going to be doing NCAA Football 2009, because I've been wanting to get some NCAA Football content on here. So, we're going to do Northwestern. And I'm going to attempt to play this on Heisman. I'll play 07 one day on Dynasty mode, but I'll name the coach in due time. Of course, we'll go to recruiting. We'll just go to redshirt players. I'll skip all that for now. These guys are seniors. He's got a, sure, whatever. At least we got some guys that can run a bit. A lot of seniors. Shirt is fresh. Throw a shirt this cat. I need at least two left guards each to keep these guys up. Shirt this cat. Take care of that, and we'll go custom schedules. I love this music, man. So anyway, as I'm sure you're aware, by the way, Northwestern and Duke played. That was a good game. Speaking of Duke, we're playing them. That's so weird. Isn't it week two? And they play Duke and shit? That's so weird. Let's make that up. Let's reschedule this. This is a... Let's play somebody like... I don't know. It's somebody... It's an actual FBS game. I don't play weak teams. It's a pretty hectic environment. I could not tell you. So where is Northwestern located anyway? I can't remember. Yeah, that game they played versus Duke was all there in Illinois. Okay, cool. So, Northwestern. Let's go to Illinois and see what we got. Well, we need some wide receivers to see if we can find any. Brian Young, how about this kid? Let's go after some pipeline states. Let's see if I can get some recruits home. Got a 4-star Nick Riley. How about that? Man, this guy's got some blazing speed. I want to go after this guy. I love his speed. His awareness isn't that great. Any other needs? Two-star center, I don't know about that. We need MLB. What do we got? We don't got much of nothing. That's Georgia's theme song. I like this Matt Hansen kid. What's our needs? After this. Oh, you fucking retarded ass. Try to go after pipeline states. Go after Matt Davis. After Jordan Barnes. And as for the rest of the guys, we'll just randomly target some people. I don't really care. We'll just randomly target people just to get the scholarship requirement met. For some guys just to meet the quota. Alright. So that's everything, right? Alright. So that'll be that. That's no Sean Marino. So we're going to play Syracuse. As far as recruiting goes, we'll put 25 points on 4 players. That's our plan. So where's that wide receiver at? The one I'm thinking of. The one that's home. I obviously want him. The line is so important. Definitely want this guy. So that's who we're going to be targeting. Now we're going to look at the Heisman top 25 polls. I guess they don't have that yet. Of course, there's Tim Tebow. Is that Beanie Wells? Percy Harvin? Chase Daniel? And Michael fucking Crabtree. I'll get those names right eventually, but I was too lazy to name them. So we'll be playing Syracuse to begin. Alright, looks like everything's good. And now, oh, that sucks. They don't have the black uniforms yet.
That blows.
Anyway, we're going to go to play Syracuse. We're going to do Northwestern's playbook. Alright, so they're ranked 84th. We're ranked 73.
Give me a second.
This is so cool. All these guys are still doing involved with college football to this day. Yes, it is in Illinois. So it's 77 degrees, that's too fucking hot. I'm so ready for a winner. Those purple uniforms are pretty cool, though. I wish they had the black ones. I hope we do good. Alright. Alright, we won the coin toss. We are going to kick the ball off.
I'd rather defer
to the second half, to be honest, if I'm being real. Kicker had to make the damn tackle. So what kind of impact players do they have? Got an impact quarterback. He can run a little bit. Running back. What do they have on defense? Impact D-tackle. Corners are a little weak. Not the best secondary. So maybe we can, I'm just gonna man for now. Use a big hit, baby. Boom. Thank goodness we played a D on that. He got out of a sack there. Nice put spies. Keep me around a little bit. Good deal. Alright. Good stop, D. That was a good kick return, too. So it looks like our running back is our impact player. Be careful. Yeah, we got a fair catch there. We don't want to play that. So I didn't look at our impact players. I don't know Northwestern's team like that. We know they have a quarterback. We have a quarterback. Wide receivers aren't tied. Impact corner. Oh. Alright. Be smart with this. Zone. Oh my god. Well, that was gay. Who was open? Maybe him.
So they'll start this drive inside the red zone. Syracuse comes out with two tight ends. Close to pass. Goes to the end zone. Defense looked like it jumped early.
I mean, how is it going to really change anything? I kind of wish they would honestly just pass. I was dumb to return that. So we get an interception back. Impact corner making plays after my terrible fucking throw. Yes, sir. Oh, my gosh. In my own fucking end zone, throwing a bomb. Man, I needed that. My confidence was kind of shot. That was a 97-yard touchdown completion.
And they're lining up for the PAT.
Wow.
He makes the PAT.
Good way to bounce back. I don't know how our run game's going to be honest. Seahawks are playing the Broncos right now. I don't know who's winning. But I can't believe we got a turnover at the 1 yard line, can y'all? Then a 97-yard touchdown. Just insane. Good defense there. Let's see what kind of shit they might call.
The Orange are lining up with three receivers.
Whoa. Look at that man. Mama, there go that man. What a sack. That's so crazy, man. What a sack by the defense. They're playing so good right now.
Butler,
It's been a little bit since I played these newer PS2 and NCAA football games, so bear with me if I'm a little rusty here. But okay, we get a stop. We're up 7-0. That's insane. Maybe we can get a punt return for a touchdown here. Yep. Option plays here. I hope so, Lee. I certainly hope so. We have no option plays, I see. Damn it! You fucking... I mean, I threw that where that needed to be. That certainly wasn't on me, bro. Garbage. You trash, bro. Trash ass. Boy, you so trash. Learn how to catch. That drop animation in this game drives me crazy, by the way. They went cover zero twice. I can't believe they did it on first down. Yes. Good job. Give me that user sack, baby. This is going better than I expected. I expected to honestly be losing. I expected to completely suck, but it hasn't been a complete disaster. Oh. bad, not bad. Wasn't a rip that. Do we have one? Alright, so I'm going to go to, I'm going to go back to Mitchell. Get your faggot ass down. Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off. I don't care. Lick my ass. Faggot. Yeah, we can tie these nuts. Syracuse might tie it. I don't really know what to expect. I'm going to... I think it's gay. Yeah. He's got the power of a fullback. He is a fullback, Lee. He is a fullback, Lee. That's literally the position he plays, bro. Not terrible. Alright, so what do we do here? Counters have worked good in the past. Do we even have a fucking counter? No, I guess not. Let's see. I'm going zone. Good deal. So he keeps it and he gets a big first down. Quarterback made a very quick decision here not to fit. Saw breaking the defense. Come on, zone. So there's two options we have. I think we'll let that one run out and tie ball game so far. I feel like the last pick wasn't the worst read. The defender just made a good play on it. It is what it is. They do that warp shit, so whatever. And so we've reached the end of quarter number one, and we're all tied up. They line up at the 44. It's second down. Point comes to the line with three wide. Yeah, shut up. Shut up. Give me that. Thank you. Do we have any halfback directs? Thank you. Our run game's been abysmal. I know that much. Not bad. better.
7 yards there.
To throwing that to, bro. Fucking awful. Literally a disgrace. Just didn't do enough. Hopefully we'll get a penalty for unsportsmanlike not conduct night. Yes. So glad I got to get the run game going a bit. Blocking was really good there. Okay. So we're getting the run game going a little bit. Good response after that interception that led to a touchdown. Man, that nice 7-yard touchdown had me hype. I think that's the longest I've thrown in a while. I still can't believe we got that pick from 1 yard line. Let's go! Impact corner making plays, baby. Yeah, keep passing to us, please do. What a play by the corner there. He got underneath it. He got right underneath that. So awesome. One's on. Be careful here. The run, baby. Good run. Exactly what we need to do. There's a curl flat. Been trying to look for those. So we're going nickel here. We're going to go away from that D tackle. There we go. Get the ground game going.
Some coaches want to say mind over matter, but if you're
let's do another one. Why not? One man nickel here. Let's see if they can. They were ready for it that time. Should be catchable. Yep, that throw was perfect. Got right past him. Great catch. Love that. One man. Good job, Richardson. Alright. Not bad, guys. That's a 2-score lead right there. Good deal. Maybe I can play this on Heisman. Shit. Starting to get the hang of it a little bit. Like I said, I am a little rusty. It's been a minute since I played these games, but I made a smooth user catch on third and long on that corner route. Awesome. We gotta get a stop on these kick returns, man. Oh, we recovered that shit. I like what I see. Came right on through. Fucking twat. Yeah, y'all really gonna go man again? Because that's worked out so well for y'all before. Thank you. You fucking. I got my shit rocked in there. Yeah, another one's on, so lovely. Thank you, sir. Give me a first down, ref. Got a little bit of a weird animation there, but we made it work. Oh, man.
down.
One zone. That's a dime. Richardson with another catch. For a touchdown. And no huddle got him off guard. Tempo. Give me that. Thank you, baby. We finna blow these boys up. Again, keep passing to us, Syracuse. Y'all so ass. Northwestern Big Ten champs. I'm playing this on Heisman, correct? I just want to check. Yep, there it is. So... One's on. The Wildcats line up with a single setback group. Point for a nice play fake. Under pressure. No one open, so he's gonna run. Good deal. One's on. Last time this got picked, so I'm not gonna be a little careful. One-hander. That was a one-handed catch, bro. Dude, this secondary is so weak, bro. Let's replay that. Something like that would look pretty cool. Anyway, we're looking to go up 35-7 unless they get some kind of quick touchdown. Well, this is going good, man. Shit. What the heck is going on? It's good to play some newer PS2 NCAA games. There we go. No, it ended in a turnover. I think they should just run here, I assume. Man, he drilled him. Robinson out here everywhere today. That's going to be the end of the first half, boys. We up 35-7. Looking real good. Got our shit together. Looking great as an offense. What a great home opener. Let's see if we can score 70 on them. And we get the ball. I knew Northwestern was ranked better, but my goodness. Syracuse was like in the 80s and we're like in the 70s. What a terrible kick returner. Going, might be going man actually. What the fuck? What the fuck? Well, that was fucking gay. Yeah, we're bound for at least one stupid fumble. This is 09 we're talking about. Good deal. It could have been worse. Hey, might want to run it with him more. He's got 53 yards on 5 carries. Just saying. That fumble was so terrible, my dude. So we might want to pass more because I guess our... Yeah, we're definitely going to... Give me that, thank you. Another pick in the red zone. My goodness, is that like 3 now? To the circle, but I just decided to take the yards there. Runs on again. Be careful not to make the same mistakes. Thank you, sir. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. Another stupid holding call. Oh, yeah, this is 09. Of course, we're going to get retarded holding calls. Makes sense. Alright. Can we get a record-breaking run? That would be great. Running back, please, for the love of fucking shit, do not fumble. Thanks, buddy. Go, man. Please go, man. Oh, thank you, go, man. Thank you, sir. Man, it's like 4-3. The run game's not working, so we're just gonna have to fucking do something else, I guess. Cause our run game just sucks dick, bro. They really gonna go man again? Y'all really wanna do that? When y'all don't learn. Thank you, sir. Give me that. What do you have to know to punt the ball? Just punt it. Thank you, sir. Give me that. You idiot. You should have called the fair catch. Good job, dumbass. Better. Fucking play. There we go. Yes, sir. Fifth touchdown pass for some eyes. Thank you, sir. We'll take it. My bag, boys. Thank you.
And that's the second time he's come away with one.
Thank you, sir.
Well, this guy's just a little ball hawk out there. Quarterback had better start looking to the other side of the field just to be safe.
sir. He looked cool in that visor. Come on, running back. Get something going. Golly. Bro, we've been straight doo-doo on the run. Guess I'll start running clock now. Oh my gosh. Nope. We suck dick on the run game. I guess we can only run past the ball because we fucking suck at running, dude. I'll go ahead and start running some clock here. No reason not to. Thank you. Oh. Damn it, dude. We going for that. Good job, idiots. You're going man again, really? You're really gonna go man again? He up. Roughing the passer? Man, we get a break there. Alright, so let's go back and look at this. Where's number, who are we throwing to here? Number 5, is it? I think this guy almost called it, believe it or not. Yeah, we were that close to catching that shit, bro. My user's been on point. I'm bored. Let's do a jet sweep. Thank you. Finally got a good run. Goddamn time. Let's do that one more time. That'll be the end of the third quarter. We are up 42-7. Looking real good. Playing amazing, honestly. It's going way better than I expected it to, man. Our running back is fresh. I think I'm going to go goal line that way. Yeah, I always fucking do. Just got it. Georgia blows out Georgia Southern. Speaking of Georgia Southern, they beat Nebraska this weekend and got Scott Frost fired. How about that? Old Statesboro, Georgia got Scott fired. That juke cost him a touchdown. Just go man here for now. One of four through the red zone. They only got a touchdown of one out of four. And we got popped. Boom. We should have went more to the outside. Has actually played kind of decent. He's popped off some good runs. He's near 100 yards. I honestly should have ran it a little more. Great job by everybody today. We've been 3 of 3 and they haven't attempted one yet. Backups in now. Let's see something.
Northwestern comes to the line, only one man in the backfield.
What a run. Break the tackle there. So alright, we're just gonna basically run some clock here. This will be the last drive I keep my first team out.
Second.
let my defense have one last. This will be their last series, and I'll let them have one last series. Face mask. I got the bad drop animation. Sucks for them. And that's it.
Ball game.
49-7, Northwestern. Defense played great, offense played good, but we can't be turning the ball over like that versus teams like Ohio State, Michigan. Anyway, there's some stats there. Our running game's got to get a little better. They had 7 turnovers, we had 3. There's 5 receptions, we had 2. We lost a fumble. All All right, so QB rating of 231.0. 13 of 23, 329 yards, 5 TDs, 2 interceptions. Sacked twice, of course, that long 97 yarder. Our running back had 24 carries, 74 yards. 2 touchdowns, though. He also had a receiving one as well. Quarterback ran a little bit for 12 yards. Our backup had a run. Had a jet sweep that went for 2 yards, and our backup had a couple of carries. He didn't get anything. Brandon Richardson, the player of the game, 5 receptions, 172 yards, 3 touchdowns. Collier had a few for 48. Mitchell had 2 for 56. Summers had 1 for a touchdown. White had 1 for 10. And, of course, our running back, Dobby, had 1 for 34 yards. Richardson led in tackles. Cook led in tackles for a loss. Strickland had a sack. That's Robinson. Robinson had 2 interceptions. So did our impact corner, Brian Franklin. Porter had a pick. And pass deflections. Robinson, Franklin. Williams and Moore had forced fumbles. Rawls and Ryan Rogers had a fumble recovery. Hey, the kicker had a fumble recovery. How about that? That's cool shit, man. Nothing special here. Kicker made all his extra points. Punter punted a few times. The longest one was 39, apparently. Had a couple of kick returns that were okay. Their quarterbacks played pretty awful, as you can see. Their running back had a good game. Their fullback had that touchdown. Yeah, just not much to really show, man. They did get a couple of picks. They had some good kick returns. But other than that, not much to really show. We just flat out dominated and kicked ass. I don't know if I'm going to go over the scores in college because there's so many to go over. I'll spend forever doing it. I'm shocked that I won, especially in convincing fashion. See what's going on. And South Carolina prevents a bad start with a huge comeback. Georgia beats Georgia Southern. Can't go down. Oklahoma blows out Chattanooga. Ohio State takes care of Youngstown State. USC beats Virginia. Florida beats Hawaii. LSU blows out App State. Missouri blows out Illinois. West Virginia takes care of Villanova. Wisconsin blows out Akron. Texas blows out Florida Atlantic. Texas Tech takes care of Eastern Washington. Penn State beats Western Carolina by 13. Arizona State beats Northern Arizona by like 17. Kansas barely beats Florida International. What the heck? Auburn beats Louisiana Monroe by 17. Virginia Tech blows out ECU. Tennessee had a bye week. Alabama beats Clemson in convincing fashion. You can tell this. And, of course, Clemson got beat by Alabama. BYU blows out FCS Midwest. South Carolina comes back to beat NC State. Oregon gets past Washington. Cincinnati had a bye week. Wake Forest beats Baylor. And Illinois, of course, got blown out by Missouri. Tim Tebow at the Heisman. Beanie Wales. Percy Harvin. Chase Daniels is still in fourth. And we got a safety from Oklahoma. Jordan Sanders is the name that they CPU gave him. He had three tackles, two for loss, a sack, and two picks, and two forced fumbles. Pretty good game by him. Rudy Carpenter's the player of the week with five touchdowns, 510 yards. My goodness. Just go here. That's Shady McCoy with 83 yards and six touchdowns. Graham Harrell had a good game. My goodness, 62 attempts and six touchdowns. And the conference standings. Spin through. So SMU gonna be at bottom. Independence. Plus the Kentucky loss. Indiana barely. Notre Dame must have had a bye week. They play San Diego State next. Tibbles of the Mac. Got blown out by Oregon State. Of course, Vanderbilt loses. What else is new? Man, everybody in the Sun Belt lost except for Troy. They beat Middle Tennessee State. I think Gronk is the quarterback now. The whole Brennan left. Strongest conferences. All right. And now we will go to recruiting. How are we doing? Halfback's interest is going up. He came in last week for an unofficial visit and liked what he saw. He and his parents enjoyed an unofficial visit to our campus. John said our O-line played one heck of a game last week. Okay, this is good. He wasn't very interested in Northwestern tradition. The interest is going up, though. So, with that being said, join us next time at week two, game two of the season, when we go to take on Duke. I'll see you there.